If you get one of these during the holidays, make sure you keep it, even if it runs out. Then when you want to do a free trial or something, you're going to use this empty Visa gift card as your credit card. This way you never have to worry about canceling a free trial or something ever again.